So 1.8 should be coming out in a couple days. When it does, one of the changes is when you silk touch giant mushrooms, you get the block that matches the giant mushroom. So if it's a giant red mushroom, you get a red mushroom block, and if it's a giant brown mushroom, you get a brown mushroom block. Right now, if you silk touch, you get a spore, mushroom spore block. I don't have any on me, but you'll see them in a minute. So I want to stockpile them, so I have access to them just in case I want to use them at some point. But to get that, I'm going to need a mushroom farm, which I don't have. So I'm going to convert my old mob farm, which barely works anymore, into a mushroom farm. So I don't have time to, build the room and everything for the mushroom farm. I'm just going to convert this and then make a new mob farm at some point. Sorry. I think it should fit in here. I might need to raise the ceiling. I'm not really sure. Let me clear this area out. And then I'm just going to have to wing it, and I'll come back when I figure out what I'm going to do. On a time limit here. I just realized how dark this is. I'll go get a night vision potion for the next part. Alright, so I removed all the platforms that were in here. And then I brought the water back here. I was able to put psyllium in each corner. Basically, I'll be able to grow 9 giant mushrooms at once. And then I'll make some sort of platform that will take me up on top, and I can just walk across the canopy because they'll all grow a similar height. Basically make a roof I could walk on to just hack it all down from above. And then I'll add some water streams so it pushes all the blocks to a center area. I went ahead and put a floor in. It's all half slabs. Mobs can't spawn in here because otherwise they'd spawn like crazy. And then I put in water streams so anything that falls as I carve it down should get pushed into the sides. And then I'll just pick all those up as I go to plant the next mushroom down. Hopefully this should all work. And then I'm going to have hoppers and chests going down the old shaft that I used to drop the mobs down. And go place those in real quick. And I think I just emptied that chest on accident. Alright, so I'll be able to just toss everything down into here, send them down, or throw them into a chest, which I'll put in later. I've got some more progress done. I had to remove the roof. It was too low. I'm going to have to bring the whole wall up a couple more blocks. I have room to walk around up here. This is what I was talking about with the 9 mushrooms. They'll grow and then I can walk off there. Hack it all from above. There's a nice solid platform to walk on. Because they'll always grow in the shape. The only thing that varies is the height. Sometimes it'll be up an extra block or two or down an extra block or two. Just come up here, hack away, and they should all be in nice little piles, where I would walk to plant the next mushroom. I don't have to run around collecting it all. Those are the spore blocks I was talking about. Look like that, the texture. Those aren't going to be available once we make this up. Try to stock up on this, like, at least a couple double chests full of them. And then I can always use mushrooms after the update to get the ones that look like that. But the red ones also, but I think the red ones are a little more tricky to grow different. I need to put the roof back on before I can plant new mushrooms. As you come up to plant, you'll pick up all the drops. The water will put them at least nice and easy to pick all up, pick them all up. Then I'm gonna put a chest in here somewhere. That'll just load it all down into the chest at the bottom. I could throw them all. I'll cover this with carpet or something. Anything you throw around this ring will go down there as well. We'll go ahead and raise the walls up and put the roof back on. Sorry about this one. And then I'll be back. It'll probably be basically finished by then. Alright, it's basically finished at this point. Have all of them going down into this chest down here. I'm gonna show you, this is the block I was talking about. So when 1.8 comes out, you won't be able to get this anymore. Instead, it'll drop one that looks like either the brown or red mushroom. And then some people thought maybe this would just change into the like red or brown mushroom when it changes, when 1.8 comes out. But I think what will happen is still have these blocks, but if you place it, it should look like this, but then if you were to break it again, it would like turn back into either the red or brown mushroom. So it's like you can only place this one time. I think I want to change this whole building the way it looks now, because it has stuff, this whole section right here is not needed anymore. I'm just trying to do the bare minimum so I can stock up as much as I can. Come here and grab your mushrooms. Grab bone meal. Forgot to take that down again. I always forget the middle one. So then you place your mushroom on four blocks. Nine blocks. These nine blocks are the only ones that mobs can spawn on. So every time I leave here, I always put the mushrooms back on. I'm not sure if mobs can spawn on the mushroom or not. But none have so far since I've been doing this. And you also have to make sure you never leave after you've grown the mushrooms. That'll make like a perfect spot for mobs to spawn. So if you leave, if you go too far away while the mushrooms are big like this, you'll just come back to mobs everywhere. You see, I already have almost a full double chest down there. And then I have another double chest on my witch farm that's almost full because I'd made like a really small mushroom farm earlier. I just grow one and cut it down over and over before I decided to make this bigger one. I once you grow the mushrooms up. Come down and then up and over. Take you right above. You can just use this to walk on and cut it all down. Oh. You guys probably didn't see anything. Sorry about that. Probably didn't see anything I did down there either. I have to just reshoot it. Okay. It doesn't take long. You get a lot of blocks from each one of these. Makes it a lot easier. I'll just make sure I leave the room like this every time, just in case this keeps mobs from spawning. And it has to be dark in here in case anyone's wondering. The mushrooms will only grow in the dark unless they're on mycelium. If you grow them on mycelium, mycelium turns back into dirt. Like these were all mycelium. You can't like have it bright in here or else they won't grow big. It'll defeat the whole purpose of the farm. See, I got all this from just one. Like one go of farm. If you want to get these blocks, you might want to make one of these before the update comes out. Or if the update already came out, just decline it. Don't update until after you've collected your mushroom blocks if you want them. I'm gonna go just keep doing this. So I think I have enough. Next time.